Are you ready to bake, Cassandra?
I know we're gonna bake. Yeah.
Show the box.
Spray or butter the 8x8-inch baking pans.
This looks like the 75 questions of Vogue. So Cassandra, what are we baking today?
Lemon bars.
Lemon bars.
Oh, what are your top 10 favorite artists?
Lemon bars.
Picasso.
Who would you say is your biggest inspiration?
I'll probably say Mother Nature.
Monique, why are you drinking two glasses of water?
I'm being a good friend, I got you one.
Okay. Is this the filling? It's right?
You look like a crazy person.
From 12 the Boys I Love Before, where she just put her pinky and dipped it. And
weren't you supposed to sell those? It's for little kids.
Aren't those the bowls we made slime out of?
Yeah.
Monique, how would you say the slumber party's going?
We got a face mask on. It's not Korean. We can't be like told this before. Pretty good.
Is it good?
Sounds good.
It's for you, Sam.
Bake. You what?
I bake. Strudel scones and avocado.
Okay. I hope to make the perfect regular.
No! No, no, no! That was different. I tried to put that in the back as back
Stop
as like.
Stop with the ASMR.
Scary.
What are you?
The Pillsbury Doughboy?
And it did the same thing.
And then chest voice.
So ooh!
Just head voice?
She's like, it makes a bow.
Oh.
It's like, it's just.
I ate cornbread.
Not my belly.
Not my belly.
Not my belly.
Not my belly.
Do you think she should have mixed the dry ingredients and then the wet ingredients and then mix
there
the.
There is no wet ingredients.
No, it isn't.
It's literally just crust packet and butter. We did that, sis.
That's a thesis.
Take 7 seats down, sis. You're canceled, sis.
You're over, sis.
Oh my god.
Sis.
Wait.
Sis.
It's not really doing anything. It's getting in my eye.
Jeez.
Mix it, mix it, mix it.
Good.
Exactly.
The
power.
Oh,
you're mine.
Oh, you're mine. Wow, I like
how I'm not. It feels like a.
Like a.
Yeah. You know the.
That's what we get.
Oh my gosh, Mimi, that was scary.
She's baking.
Y'all want a crack an egg?
Oh, yeah!
No.
You're gonna throw that whole thing.
That doesn't look cracked.
Miss Taylor, I'm running out of eggs.
Let's eat garbage.
Do it.
It smells sour.
Yeah, she's done for.
She's canceled.
She's over.
You're over, sis.
She went real quick.
Oh my god, I wasn't timing that.
Should we show the camera what you're doing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Can you angle it downward?
Oh, shit.
She looked a little liquidy though.
I don't know. What happened?
Okay.
Big reveal. This is fun. Oh, for you.
Get out in the back, Freddy.
Wait, come for Taylor. On, for you.
Then that's what's going on.
She's like, no.
Bonnie Bear wannabe. You and Josh, huh?
She literally.
This is not me and Jen. This is about you and Josh.
She literally just got home, like the day before they just made out, and he's like, it's you and Josh, huh? Like, how did that even happen?
Or maybe she just had the realization.
Welcome to all the boys I've loved before.
First,
I'm Josh.
I'm Peter.
I'm Laura Jean.
I need to talk.
Not here.
I want to explain where your original dream was.
Huh? Line. I was like, I'm tired of being second best.
Oh yeah!
Lordine, listen to me. Listen to me.
You were supposed to say no, Peter.
Oh, okay.
No, Peter.
She said no. She said no.
Go back behind the camera, Freddy. Freddy.
Said no.
It's like I go in the middle, you guys go this side.
She said no.
It's a dance.
She said no.
She said no.
She said no.
Okay, wait, I want to continue this. She said no.
Are you kidding me? You broke up with me for this Bonnie Bear wannabe?
Maybe she had the random invention that you are just. A jerk.
No.
It was like, maybe she had a realization
that she was, you weren't good enough for her.
Oh yeah.
That's a good one. Yeah. Really? You broke up with me for this Bonnie Bear wannabe?
Maybe she had the realization that she's too good for you.
No. This is not about me and Jen. This is about you.
That was a lot.
Huh?
And then Margot comes in.
No, you have to be like, are you sure this just isn't a way for you to say that you're still in love with your sister's boyfriend?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe. Maybe this is just a way for you to say that you're still in love with your sister's ex-boyfriend.
And then Margot in the back.
What?
Put in that sound check.
Alright, 할순 없지만